This is a critical moment. If the Republicans in the Senate act as though they have no responsibility to work with the president to fill that vacant position because they want to wait to see how the election comes out, the people of this country should send a very clear message. That is not the way our Constitution works. You have a duty. We expect you to fulfill it. You know, we've got some judges on the courts of appeal. They were confirmed, 99-0. So there are people who've already gone through the process, and I think the president will be looking for somebody. There are some great other people, great jurists and lawyers and advocates. So I'm hoping that we'll get somebody nominated that everybody will say, hey, the only reason to block this is pure partisanship. The way our brilliant founders set up this country requires compromise. Why? Because they had some pretty tough fights in those days. They had big disagreements. But here's what they understood. No human being has all the answers.